in high definition from WBFF in Baltimore. This is Fox 45 News at 5.
New at 5:30, cannabis for consumers and pets alike. New products unveiled and sampled today at the National Products Expo East in downtown Baltimore. Cannabis for consumers and pets is now available in the city of Baltimore. Amber Miller visited the convention center where the Natural Products Expo East will be in town through Saturday, and she tells us about a new product just launched today that hopefully, Amber, you didn't try. You just looked at it, correct?
I did not try it. I did touch it. I did look at it, but I did not try it. No, Jeff. The products are drawn from hemp plants grown in Europe and are said to have low traces of THC, making it nearly impossible for people to get high off of the products.
The Natural Products Expo East has taken up residence at the Baltimore Convention Center.
The American people, it's part of a major cultural wave, are starting to say, we're tired of this, we're tired of synthetics, we're, you know, tired of pharmaceutical everything, and we want natural products.
The three-day show features hundreds of vendors sampling and selling all natural goods, including the Hemp Meds booth, offering cannabis for consumers and pets.
People who've taken it have reported improved clarity, a sense of calm and focus, the ability to handle stress better, an overall sense of well-being that supports their day-to-day lifestyle.
Thursday was launch day for the pet product and cannabidiol drops.
This is cannabis from hemp, so it has low to no THC. It has no psychoactive or what gets you high effects, so it's safe to take, and also is legal in all 50 states.
Visitors can even sample some of the products, including items from the Cannabis Beauty Define line for your skin, and also the hemp protein bar.
The more that customers are being aware and are a little more of education is getting them more access to more products. So every day there's someone new coming in that's learning something new. And every time when someone learns something new, they share the information. And it's really the spreading of the education for the customers and then spreading awareness.
As for negative side effects, it's said that consumers would have to take large amounts of the product to experience anything like that. But it is important to note, however, the hemp med products are not an FDA-sanctioned treatment. They are viewed as food or nutritional supplements. Amber Miller, Fox 45 News.